Howdy! In this video, we will walk through how to use the what-if calculator in Canvas. Remember that the what-if calculator gives you possible scores and is not reflective of your actual score in Canvas. To begin, let's navigate to your grades. Although there are several ways to get to your grades, we will navigate there by clicking on a course and clicking Grades in the course navigation pane. When using the what-if calculator, there are two spots where the grade will be updated. The first is in the total grade on the sidebar. The second is at the bottom of the main table. In addition, the bolded rows will update grades for assignment groups if they are used in your course. Canvas will calculate the grade based on how your instructor has set up the course. If you are unable to see your total grade, your instructor may have disabled it, and you will be unable to use the what-if calculator effectively. Now that we know where to see the updated grade, we will start to input potential grades. In the score column, you can enter a grade for any assignment. We recommend only inputting grades for ungraded assignments or resubmitted assignments. This will help give you a more accurate score. Enter a proposed grade. Notice how the grade updates. You can continue to enter or adjust grades to better understand your standing in the course. For example, I'm able to readjust grades to see what I may need in order to obtain an A. Canvas automatically saves the last what-if scores for future use. However, if you need to change a score back to its original state, click the arrow icon next to the score. If you need to revert all the grades back, or you are finished with the calculator, click the Revert to Actual Score button on the sidebar. When you come back to your grades the next time, Canvas will have saved your what-if scores. You can see these scores again by clicking the Show Saved What-If Scores button. For more information, training, and resources, please visit lms.tamu.edu. Thanks and gig 'em.